HPE Ezmeral Container Platform integrates with enterprise LDAP and Active Directory authentication systems. Administrators can create groupings of users and resources that restrict access to jobs, data, or clusters based on department membership and/or roles. As an admin, we can quickly create and assign user roles on the user management screen. First, select the Add User button. Enter a unique username. Enter the full name of the user. Enter a password, and then re-enter the same password in the Confirm Password area. When finished, click Submit to save our changes. We may now assign the user to one or more tenants or projects. Begin by selecting our new user, followed by clicking the Assign button in the User Details screen, which allows you to assign, change, or revoke user access across all tenants. On the left side of the screen, select the user you want to assign in the users list. You may also start typing the username into the filter field, and the list of users will update in real time based on your entry. A star icon appears by each user who has the platform administrator role assigned to them. The tenants column displays all the tenants. Check the appropriate button to assign a role to the selected user. Click Save to save your changes. A confirmation dialog appears. HPE Ezmeral Container Platform simplifies the process of setting up user groups and access controls to compute and data based on predefined organization roles.